challenge, crash course, collision, head to head battle with 11 opposing components, battered up, adrenaline rush, ready to get it. On the line, the scrimmage, you make the call. This is the game of football, EA Sports. It's in the game, doing it play by play, moving forward with the aim. First play, you may choose your star, running back. Second and yards, you try to same and get sacked. Oh, third down, what to do now? It seems you're only inches away from a touchdown. No matter what happens, the choice is on you. This is John Madden, 2002. No matter what happens, the choice is on you. This is John Madden, 2002.
Welcome. Tonight's exhibition matchup is between the Ravens and the Giants. Both teams seem ready to go, so I'll send this one over to Pat and John.
Thanks for the update, JB. It looks like they're ready to go.
Let's get this one started.
We'll see what both of these teams can do now as they're lined up for the kickoff. He gets it off. They'll start this drive from the 34. Leslie, is there an update?
I caught up with Coach Billick as his team was coming out of the tunnel, and he stressed the fact that they were coming to play today. They're not going to allow any off-the-field problems to affect their concentration on the field. We should see a tight battle out there today, Pat.
Set. Thanks, Leslie. It's a blitz with the pass. Armstead brings him down at the 45. Gerback, he made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry.
What a throw. He put everything he had into that one.
Ball on their own 45. Looking to throw it. With the throw. And he dropped the pass. Sharp just dropped that pass.
That's the old rule. If you get your hands on it, you got to catch it.
Back to throw. Strahan pulls him down at the 43. Michael Strahan was amazing on that play.
This guy's an animal. He's the type of guy that makes offensive linemen have nightmares about him.
Set. throws right. Caught. Thomas with the tackle at the 43.
Quarterback looks sharp on that play.
Yeah, he's really proved that he's a good quarterback on that play.
Right.
The Ravens use motion. Gerback back to pass. Scrambling with the pass. Number 80, the intended receiver. Gerback
put a little too much on that one.
It almost looked like he might have been trying to throw it to someone else.
Drop that pass.
I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Right.
Sixth play of this drive. The Ravens use motion.
Hut.
Looking to throw it. Gerback lets it fly. Touchdown, Ravens. A great pass reception on that play.
Yeah, the quarterback delivered that ball out there where he had some room to work with. Once he got free, it was off to the races.
Set.
He gets it off. The point after attempt sails through. They're up by a touchdown now. Over gets it off. The Giants down by one touchdown.
Right.
Collins sets up. Touchdown. Blitz is on. Collins hands it off. Woodson with the tackle at the 4. Backed up against their own goal line. The Giants down by one touchdown. Collins directing traffic down there. Barber comes in motion. To throw. Out over to the right. Knocked away. That one was a duck.
He put plenty of air under that one. Nobody could catch up to it to make the play.
The Giants will punt it here.
Pays off, no one questions it. But when you turn the ball over, you have to answer it all week.
Right. Set. Hut.
Drops back to throw. Gerback throws right. He
pressure and got rid of the ball.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing him.
Gash comes in motion.
With the throw. Heath was the intended target. He sure put a lot on that throw.
He's obviously got a cannon for an arm, but sometimes on his shorter passes, you have to know when to put some touch on it.
Gerback with a man in motion.
Tucks it away. The offensive line didn't get much of a push on that play, and the runner was stuck.
As soon as he got the ball, there was a defender in his face to knock him down.
Set.
It's up. The attempt is good. That score gives him a nice cushion.
Stover gets it off. The Giants take over on the 20. Deep in their own territory. They're in an offset eye. The rush is on. Nowhere tags down the ball carrier behind the line. Third and long. Here comes the kicking unit.
Set.
He needs good distance on this. A short kick.
I'd like to see that one again.
Yards to the goal line.
Set. Hut.
Gerback drops back to throw with the pass. He was out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, And where the sideline is, you just stretch out to make that catch.
Second and goal.
Set.
Allen with the juke. Griffin stops the play in the backfield. Runs to the middle, but there's nothing there.
The defense had great penetration, and they were right there to cover their gap assignments.
Let's get back to the action. Second quarter. The Ravens line up in the shotgun. He's looking to throw. Durbach lets it fly. He didn't get past the marker.
On third down, the receiver has to be aware of where that marker is. There's no excuse for running a route that doesn't take you beyond it.
Two-score game. Stover gets it off. To make this a contest. Ball on their own 13. It's a win. Through the middle. Harris brings him down at the 12.
He hasn't broken 0 yards rushing yet.
Inside their own 20.
Today. This is your chance to try something deep. Look for a mismatch and bomb it out there.
Ball on their own 9. Deep in their own territory. Incomplete.
You know, they practice this play again and again during the week to prepare. But simulating how the defense is going to react is a very hard thing to do.
Number 80 moves in motion. Durbach drops back, throws left. Taylor with the reception. Durbach got that one out there in a hurry.
That quarterback was really special. Not only does he have the arm, but he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
So it's first and goal.
Set.
The Ravens use motion. Blitz is coming. Allen gets it. Armstead brings him down at the 2.
Allen keeps it on the ground.
That just goes to show you that the coach trusts the guy to hang on to the ball.
Second and goal. Ball on the 2-yard line. Drew back. Back to throw. Throws left. Dead. Good interception. The kick is up. The point after is good. The Ravens are scoring at will. He gets it off.
Step it up.
2-minute warning coming up. Collins sets up. Sharper gets the toss. Looking for room. Sharper pulls him down at the 21. On their own 21. Almost at the 2-minute mark now. Nine yards to go. Collins drops back to throw. Throws right. Knocked down. Long pass looked ugly.
He hung that one up there, but no one was able to get under it and make the catch.
Third and nine. He felt the pressure there.
He knew he didn't have much time, and he decided to get rid of the ball quickly on that one. Punt it away.
The Giants will punt it here. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Set.
The receiver in motion.
Hut.
Back to throw. Throws right. Number 80 was the intended target. He overthrows that pass.
That pass was clearly overthrown.
Ball on the 48-yard line. The receiver goes in motion.
Durback
back to pass with the throw. Johnson, the intended receiver.
He didn't get it to him.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Ball on the 48-yard line. They're back from the shotgun. Number 80, the motion man. Out over to the left. Ismail with the reception. Seymour stops him at the 10. A great play by Quadre Ismail.
He's a fast receiver that can break down any defender who's playing bump and run coverage on him. If he does that, then it's usually going to lead to a touchdown. As the offense gets closer to the goal line, the defense can tighten up and make it much tougher for the offense to get the ball into the end zone.
Thurman throws him down at the 2.
This team just seems to lose momentum and confidence when they get near the goal line.
The Ravens take the timeout. 2 timeouts remaining.
A minute left. To throw it. Passes right.
Join us at halftime for our run, jump, throw, and catch competition.
Third and goal.
Set.
They're blitzing. Allen gets the carry. He did a great job of getting into the end zone on that play. Let's watch what happened.
Yeah, that's what you like to see. He decided where he wanted to go with it, and he never hesitated. Efficient here. You can't afford to let time slip away from them.
Ball on their own 25. A quick run. Holland scrambles out of the pocket. Passes left. Pass complete.
Toomer showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
The defense could never let up out there. This guy could make some incredible catches.
First and 10. He's looking to throw. Passes left. Batted down. He unloads the ball before he really wanted to.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing him.
Ball on their own 42. Collins to throw. Rolling out to his right with the throw. Boulware with the tackle at the 45.
The receiver showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
A few more like that, and this guy's going to have a career day.
Looking to throw it. Out over to the right.
The lob pass goes nowhere.
The Giants will punt it here. The coverage team got down there in a hurry.
If there's no return, it's usually because the punter got plenty of air under the kick.
Ball on their own 42.
Of the second quarter with the score Baltimore 27, New York 0.
And we go back to the gridiron. New York needs to rebound as we get this third quarter underway.
Timeout called by the defense. Two timeouts remaining.
Leslie Visser is down on the field with some halftime news.
Pat, I spoke with Coach Billick at halftime, and he seemed very pleased with how his team looked out there on the field. He told me that he'd stressed execution and attention to detail while at practice this week, and it really seems to be paying dividends. We'll have to see if they can keep it up in the second half. Pat?
Thanks for your report, Leslie. He gets it off. What a touchdown.
Yeah, and you talk about those things that you take with you if you were building a team. I'll take this whole special teams unit.
Set.
It's up. Point is good. The Ravens are scoring at will. He gets it off.
A chance to score points. Seems like he gave it a little extra today.
Williams gets it off. About midfield with the throw caught. Barnes stops him at the 15. What a heck of a play by Nurbach.
Yeah, he knew exactly what he wanted to do on that play.
Back to the action. First and 10. Nurbach gets set. Here's the blitz. Out over to the left. Ismail was the intended receiver. Nurbach saw the pressure and got rid of the ball.
He knew he didn't have much time, and he decided to get rid of the ball quickly on that one.
Ball on the 15-yard line. Allen, the lone setback. Nurbach hands it off. Allen through the middle. Barnes with the tackle at the 12.
This is the kind of running game that you hope to get every game. Moving the ball consistently is a goal of every coach when a game day arrives.
Set.
The tight end goes in motion. Nurbach drops back with the throw. And he dropped it. Lots of pressure. But he gets it away.
He really had to rush that throw. That was a situation where the defensive line made the job easy for the defensive backs.
Set.
The kick is up. The attempt is good. The Ravens are having their way with this defense. He gets it off. The Giants start the drive from the 21.
Watch that game clock. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
Ball in their own 21 with the pass. Cross was the intended receiver. He didn't even give the receiver a chance.
You know, the quarterback needs to put that ball in a position where the defender can't get to it. That didn't happen there.
Back to throw. Collins goes to the middle of the field. Despite good coverage, he forces the ball in there.
And when you talk about forcing the pass or forcing the ball in there, that's the kind of play you're talking about.
Third and 10.
Set.
Barber gets the toss, looking to turn it upfield. Harris throws him down at the 14. I'm not sure about that play call.
You know, this defense has been dominating him all day, and you get to the point where you're beaten and you just save yourself for the next game. Maybe they're at that point. Exactly what the offense hoped for on that kind of play. Good vision allowed that guy to sneak over and get out there and pick his way for the first down.
Ball on the one. The Ravens using motion. Allen gets the toss. Touchdown Baltimore. He just made it past the goal line.
He just kept his legs churning and moving on that one. Nobody was going to keep him from scoring.
He gets it off. The extra point attempt is good. The Ravens are having their way with this defense. He gets it off. The Ravens tackling behind the line for a safety.
That's a great play. They score and give the ball to their offense with some good field position.
And the free kick is off. Broke it there.
And no matter how good a punt is, it doesn't mean anything if your team can't stop the return.
Set.
Durback with a man in motion.
Hut.
Blitz is coming. Allen gets the toss. Armstead throws him down at the 42.
This kind of running game allows the offense to control the clock.
Ball on their own 42. The receiver in motion. He tucks it away. Strahan stops him at the 41. Allen was dropped behind the line there.
Yeah, because those big old defensive linemen pushed those big old offensive linemen backwards.
Set.
Sharp in motion.
Hut. Hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
Allen gets the toss. William throws him down at the 49. Allen covered some good ground there.
And here's a guy with great speed who can pick up the first and keep the ball moving downfield.
Ball on the 46-yard line. The rush is out. Hamilton brings him down at the 48. It looked like the offensive line collapsed on that play.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball for the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
Nickel back in this time. Number 44 gets the carry. Barnes with the takedown at the 41. About four to go. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Gerback
with a man in motion.
Hut. Hut.
Here's the blitz. Looking for room. Seymour brings him down at the 34. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Baltimore Ravens ahead of the New York Giants, 48-0. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
Set. Hut. Hut, hut. Hut.
Number 44 gets the toss. Williams brings him down at the 31. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Set.
Seventh play of this drive.
Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
They're blitzing. Gerback passes right. Loose ball. Nice recovery by the defense on that fumble. To go.
Set. Hut.
Blitz. He hands it off. Starts with the tackle at the 43.
The defense really bears down on third down.
Ball on their own 43. He tucks it away. Woodson stops him at the 46. Tiki looks sharp today.
I don't know about Thunder, but Lightning came to play today. He's carrying a load.
The tackle at the 45.
Break.
Ball on their own 45. Collins hands it off. Lewis pulls him down at the 43. Ray Lewis looks in rare form today.
Oh, yeah. He's having a great day. Every player should play with this guy's intensity.
Ball on their own 43. Collins hands it off. Woodson with the tackle at the 37. I'm not sure about that play, Cole.
That's kind of a give-up play. Defense really had their number today. Maybe they're afraid they would have turned it over with a pass play in that situation.
They're just about in field goal range.
Set. Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut. Hut, hut.
Tucks it away. Seahorn with the tackle at the 36. Two-minute warning coming up. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Set.
2 minutes to go. The rush is on. Holmes makes the stop at the 32. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Set.
Consistent success on third down, which they've had, usually translates into a win.
He tucks it away.
Yeah, they were right there to jump on the ball.
Man in motion. Changing the play now. Collins sees something in the defense. Final score is Baltimore 48, New York 0. For EA Sports, this is Pat Summerall and John Madden telling you good night.
John Madden, 2002. Y'all players need to switch up your offensive patterns. Before they break from the huddle, I read their thoughts. Farrell March, Hail Mary. EA Sports, the defense impregnable. Plays all legible. The tolerance to withstand pain is unmeasurable. Heat, rain, slow, sleep, hell. You leave it all on the field and you're bound to prevail. The all Madden free safety. Tracking your pass. We hate artificial surface, love natural grass. Don't let my squad get the whipping on your natural. Feel the agony of defeat, it's all factual. Frustration. Aggravation on the sideline when I'm pumping my fist in celebration. A thirst for first downs. I burst through the middle, jiggle a bit, give them some speed before they hit you. Who's in it still at the end of 2 minute drill? Who has the heart to win it all? Who has the will? John Madden, 2002. Farrell March about to bring it to you. Say, John Madden, EA Sports. Y'all better play hard, don't take no shorts. Say, John Madden, EA Sports. Y'all better play hard, don't take no shorts. Come on.
everyone. This is James Brown. Welcome to tonight's game between the Chargers and the Falcons. Both teams seem ready to go, so I'll send this one over to Pat and John.
Thanks for the update, JB. These teams are ready to get things going down on the field. Let's get this one started.
Yep, this is going to be a tough battle. I think it's going to go right down to the wire.
Both teams have taken the field. Let's see what these teams can do now as they're lined up for tonight's kickoff. He gets it off. The Chargers take over on the 26th. Leslie, is there an update?
Well, I was able to catch up to Coach Riley prior to today's game, and he mentioned that he's expecting some crisp play by his team out there today. He also told me that they had really concentrated on getting back to fundamentals in practice. We should be in two great games.
Thanks for your report, Leslie. Crockett with the tackle at the 28. Flutie back to throw. Rolling right, out over to the left. Graham just dropped that pass.
That's the old rule. If you get your hands on it, you got to catch it.
A huge hit there, John. Let's check it out on replay.
Yeah, that guy's an intimidator out there. This guy will think twice before running into his zone again.
About 8 yards.
Tight ends in the league.
First and 10.
sports. It's in the game.
Welcome to 2-Minute Drill. You have a
ball on their own 20. First and 10. Here's the blitz. Barber dives forward. Burnett with the takedown at the 21. Four-man front this time. Collins hands it off. Barber through the middle. Lewis. Barber didn't need to stop the clock there.
Timeout called by New York. Two timeouts remaining.
Third and 8. Collins to throw it. Chased out of the pocket. Adams pulls him down at the 28. The Ravens with a four-man front. Here's the blitz. Barber looking to turn it upfield. Bullware stops him at the 27. Let's see what's going to happen next.
The world of John Madden, 2002. Y'all players need to switch up your offensive patterns. Before they break from the huddle, I read their thoughts. Farrell March, Hail Mary, EA Sports. The defense impregnable, plays all legible. The tolerance to withstand pain is unmeasurable. Heat, rain, snow, sleep, hell. You leave it all on the field and you're bound to prevail. The all Madden free safety, tracking your pass. We hate artificial surface, love natural grass. Don't let my score get the whipping on your natural. Feel the agony of defeat. All factual frustration, aggravation on the sideline when I'm pumping my fist in celebration. I thirst for first downs, I burst through the middle, jiggle a bit, give them some speed before they hit you. Who's in it still at the end of 2-minute drill? Who has the heart to win it all? Who has the will? John Madden, 2002. Farrell March about to bring it to you. Say, John Madden, EA Sports. Y'all better play hard, don't take no shorts. Say, John Madden, EA Sports.
Y'all better play hard, don't take no shorts, come on. Unravel the world of John Madden, 2002. Y'all players need to switch up your offensive patterns. Before they break from the huddle, I read their thoughts. Pharaoh March, Hail Mary, EA Sports. The defense impregnable, plays all legible. The tolerance to withstand pain is unmeasurable. Heat, rain, snow, sleep, hell. You leave it all on the field and you're bound to prevail. The all Madden free safety.
I left Fink wide 30 on one.
Ball on their own 20. Drops back to throw. Holland scrambles out of the pocket. What a sack by Lewis.
Yeah, he really drilled the quarterback on that play.